Hey guys, today I am reviewing this iLive Bluetooth 37-inch sound bar. I want to try to help you with any kind of questions that you have, so feel free to shoot me a question about this product. I am going to unbox it and show you how to connect this with the four different connection options that it has. This unit has the option of Bluetooth, auxiliary, coax, or AV. Let's see what this baby does. This is one of the items that I purchased from the Home Depot store. A lot of the products that we have on this channel, we actually sell in a little pillows mold that we have. We buy them, and test them out, and put them out there, and, you know, hope somebody enjoys it. So what we have first is your you have this little thing that's a $150 visit if you review this product and let this company know how you like this product. Here's your cable, component audio input. Let's get this in there. It's cool. I'm surprised it really came with that. And it came with this little remote. Okay, on these remotes, don't forget to remove this little tab here. Because if you don't, your remote will not work. This tab keeps the connection unconnected until you buy this product to keep your battery fully charged. So you just pull out on this tab. Now your battery's connected. Okay. Okay, it comes with the AC adapter. Which the plastic came out with it because I took this product out earlier. Check it out. There you go. Okay, let's hook this baby up. See how you connect it. Okay. Okay, let's lift it out of the box. 37 inch. So it'll work well with most of your flat screen TVs. And I'm really surprised. It's actually pretty heavy and built pretty, you know, substantial. And you have this cloth on the front to cover your speakers, and here's your buttons for your power and your function, volume down, volume up, and your sound modes. And I will show you that in a minute. You have like movie mode and music mode. Okay, let's get this back, this box out of the way. Okay, on the back of this unit you have these RCA jacks left and right. This is your connection for your power supply, which I'll show you how to connect that to. So this connector right here, it plugs up to there. Okay, this here is for your mini plug connection, like a headphone jack, 3.5 millimeter, and this here is for your audio connection, for your component audio. Alright, let's turn this thing around, and I will show you there is something that I was kind of puzzled over. Okay, first thing we'll do is turn it on.
Bluetooth.
I get this stuff out of our way so we can see it.
Bluetooth connected.
Okay. All right, on this unit, I would think that it would have be like iLife on your Bluetooth connection, but it is not. And we were going to Bluetooth from the phone. All right, the connection's right here. And that would be ITB260. I would think they would say iLife or something like that. I was kind of confused. I said, why in the world would they have that? So we are connected to Bluetooth. And I'll show you how an audio track performs in this unit. But you can't play it very long, you know, all the copyright and stuff. But it has a pretty good sound. Really impressed. And these here is your volume down, the volume up. You can see. Don't want to play it too long. We can try something else. Okay. Let's start the app over again. Okay. All right, let's try this other track, see what it sounds like. Y'all know this song. This is a John Cooper Mellencamp song. Sounds pretty great, okay? On this remote here, you have these functions on this remote. You can go through it, and you have like, there's your volume and stuff. Okay, down at the bottom, you have different ones like, oh, here's music. It's like if you're using music for like movies or something like that, you can switch the sound effect to make this thing sound a little different. I sure hope you guys like this video, and thanks for watching all our videos and reviews and stuff that we do and repairs, and hope you decide this to get this product. It'd be great for you know your son, daughter, whatever, in college or something. You know, it's a lot better than the sound of most white screen TVs. So have a nice day, and thanks for watching, and please subscribe. It really helps this channel.